on. This shirt's supposed not to be clean.
So many times you gotta take the tag off. They're gonna think you stole it.
Yeah. Oh, let me see.
Okay, where's Shoppers World? This is a store called TJ Maxx. It's a discount fashion store. I gotta buy some cheap shorts and underwear because I have no clothes in this country. So this is more for the guys to see what prices are on clothes here. I'm not gonna look at the women's clothing prices. Oh, there's a price, $15 for some blue jeans. $12. Yeah, it's all right. Hats. Okay, got.
Yeah.
So these are obviously in US dollars, but Americans use inches, no centimeter stuff. So it's kind of a pain. It's a stupid measurement system. Yeah, so I'm a 36, or maybe I got to test some. But see, you'll see originally this is a $65, Nautica now is 25. So I think a lot of the clothes here are like last season's clothing. Ben Sherman's are really expensive, right? Or maybe they're not. $30? $20. Huh, I thought that used to be an expensive brand, but I guess I'm wrong. And let's see. This t-shirt's just in small, medium, large. Some hanging shirts here. So, naturally, if you live in Thailand, this is really expensive. You could buy all these shirts for half the price there in Thailand. So this might not be good for you. But if you're from Europe, maybe this will be cheaper for you. I don't know. All right, I'm gonna buy some shorts. Come back later. The boxer shorts. Thank you. So dressing rooms, you gotta count the number of clothes and they give you a number and you have to return with that many clothes. So I got number 7 because I have 7 articles of clothing, prevent shoplifting, that kind of stuff. There you go.
And you're taking all of them?
Well, I'm gonna put them back on the rack. I got them. Thanks. Some shirts are too tight.
Hello, TJ Maxx shoppers. Thank you for visiting our store today.
Yeah.
I forgot.
Alright. That's Marshall's. Oh, TJ Maxx, yeah. I didn't know they were the same company.
Last month was $7,900.
What the hell are you buying for $7,900 at these stores?
Grocery and all kinds of miscellaneous. I never buy this kind of.